Hey guys, I know I haven't uploaded in a while, but I 3D printed this light switch attachment that I thought was pretty cool. So I'm gonna link the 3D files down in the description below. I got it on Thingiverse. And you screw this back in, and it's got this lever. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.